price if you buy two.
Wow.
400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
Interesting.
But I'd like my Ganesh back, please.
Fine. You're not a tourist, are you?
Looks okay to me.
Hello, lady. Great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce. Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Arafta's home.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules.
Sorry about that. How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
There's some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, missed it. Need me to do it?
Nope.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you? What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser. Nice work.
Nice view. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is her sala?
Hoi sala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. You still down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking. Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do.
Refreshing. Could have warned me.
Well, where's the fun in that? We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
I'm just a thief, remember?
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work?
Get you killed.
I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not. Maybe over drinks. Not enough alcohol in the world.
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun.
I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Lot you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side? I always prefer the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Found anything?
Found another token. They've left their climbing gear. Correction. Our climbing gear.
Let's turn the water on.
Well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Fraser, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkey.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys. Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go. Turn up anything useful? Wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding.
Found anything interesting?
Got me something shiny.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
Shit. See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
And now that's 3. You know, you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
Was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
We're clear.
For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short, controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously.
Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here.
Ugh, what did you do?
Broke both his legs.
Oh my God. You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away, just be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, There's always a choice.
Last one, right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am. Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. I don't see a way across.
Neither do I.
We got a prize. A very nice prize indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home. If I don't keep it.
The Grey Langurs. I like the way their faces are ringed with hair.
Whoa, hey!
That was amazing.
God. Fraser, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh, God. How? How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. Asav? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake?
He wasn't so bad.
I mean, she just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating, impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask, did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. I have heard about this place for so long.
I can't believe I'm actually looking at it. You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Oh boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Here, I've got you.
All right, I can manage.
Just accept my help. Come on up.
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually.
Fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Whoa! Just a little farther to go.
Huh? Oh, shit!
Oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive. Now, how do we get off this thing?
Really? When are you going to be back here?
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's below?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen.
It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick!
Fraser! I'm okay! Go!
Still alive. Raw talent. A little bit of luck. Hey. Nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that?
That's awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead.
Fraser, come on. We don't have time to play Marco Polo.
Nothing.
But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war, stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king, starting with you.
Fraser, get him!
Son of a bitch!